like I said, this is a very special day for Bob. He didn't know anything about this. And I thank God for what God has done here and bringing all of you here to watch this. I thank God for that. And I just want to thank God for everything. You know, Bob, God has been taking you on a journey here lately, and it's been very strong and been very encouraging to you. And He has been showing His face to you, and His power and His glory has come upon you. And He says He is well pleased with you. You have accepted His call. You have asked for this call. And God has said, okay, my son, you've got this call. It's now upon your life. And He wants you to know that He loves you and He is with you forever. You're going to see many great things happen when God speaks to you. He's going to tell you to do things and go places. And He's going to put you in front of hundreds of people to speak to them. You're going to change their lives. And they're going to look at you and say, wow, God is with this man. And He is, and you are going to touch many lives. You're going to pray for hundreds of people in your life. You don't know how to realize how big this call is and what the gift God has given you. You know, this is a tremendous call. Just as I have got a big call of God on my life, it's taken me a long time to accept this. But I accepted it, and I know you will accept this call. You know, you can walk away, but I wouldn't advise it. If God's blessing you, He's going to bless your socks off. So just get prepared for a major blessing. And you've heard the loud voice of God. He's going to continue to speak to you. And just be an obedient servant to Him. But the other day when I was making up these certificates, I asked God. And I also did a research on the internet. I wanted to see one other prophet get a certificate for being an ordained prophet. And I asked God, what do I need to make another certificate for that? He said, nope, not right now. He says, give him his mantle, the mantle of a prophet. This is your mantle that God wants you to have. Yours. What does that say? Tell everybody.
Prophet's mantle, anointing oil.
Right. If you can bring the camera over here so you can get Bob's picture in this thing. I have to tell you that a while ago. But you're the first person that's going to get anointed with this oil.